What's up, everybody? Jason here for JaspysCaseBreaks.com. We just sold out 2023 Top Stadium Club Baseball Hobby. 8-box half case break, PYT numero uno, guys, and it is from a fresh case. Fresh case. And I just cranked out my table a little bit here. Also, let me go grab a knife, guys.
In our shorty room.
All right, so 1, 2, 3 for the left side we'll use here. 4, 5, 6 for the right side we'll use here, depending on what it lands on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And it's a 1. So we're going to go to the left side. This here will be for the next PK team, which, like I said, could technically do it if it sells out. But if not, for sure with Joe at 3 o'clock. If you guys wanted to do that prison 1-box, so that one's down to 6. That'd be a fun one to do. But let's have some fun with this Stadium Club. Always a really fun one. I personally prefer that now that they make Stadium Club chrome. I'm more of a chrome guy. But always some great photography in Stadium Club. And you get 2 autographs in Stadium Club. And usually pretty much always on card. So it's even better. There's the oversized there for the Yankees. Some of these will be autographed too, so kind of have to pay attention a little bit. And we'll rip open 4 boxes at a time too. That way we can kind of breeze through this. Now, sometimes it's kind of hard to catch the variations. I'm not sure if there's like a collation. We'll try our best, of course, to try to spot them, but everything does shift, so just in case. But if you guys in the chat have seen this, spot something, let me know. Paul Goldschmidt. Thank you. Alright, one more box to rip and then we'll go through the cards, guys. We go. Let's take a look here, guys. We'll take the first box a little slow, you know, just to kind of see what we got here, and then we'll kind of speed it up just a little bit. Got a Jose Abreu red, some James Altman. Look at that Babe Ruth card right there, dude. It's crazy. Jordan Walker. Chrome die cut. Alright, and there's our first autograph, Tommy Henry. For the Arizona Diamondbacks winning EA. Little Adley Rutschman. Michael Massey. Those are chrome. Ted Williams. David Wright. Wow, look at that one right there. Look at that Jose Canseco right there. Damn. Nice hair. Brandon Nemo, and oh, we got a redemption. Going yard, Juan Soto. How about that one right there for the Padres? Justin Martin, there you go, man. There's a little Adley. I don't remember if there's any guaranteed numbered cards per box. I know sometimes, see, like, you can tell right away if they're numbered or not, but the reds are common. But I'll double check them right now, Nolan Gorman. Because I feel like usually I always get at least one numbered card, right, per box? You just get one Chrome Parallel, one Trumvirates, or something like that. So I don't think it's guaranteed to get a numbered card, but I'll double check it because you can see it right away from the front, but just in case, I'll flip them backwards and see if I see any stamps. Thank you. Okay. I'll sleeve up these rookies here. I thought this one would have been numbered, but I guess not. All right, let's go on to the next box. There's some sexy looking cards in here, especially the Jose Canseco. Tristan McKenzie. Where's that baby again? Just a common. Jackie Robinson, that's pretty cool. Gunnar Henderson. A little Bryce Harper. And Michael Massey's the first auto of the second box. Kansas City Royals going to Kev.
Who's your redemption? Juan Soto?
Yeah, Juan Soto. Okay. Going yard? Going yard. Judge. Photo of Frank Thomas. Verdugo. That one's numbered. It's a 199. Wow. George Brett. Look at that photo. Jeez.
Kind of looks like Matthew McConaughey.
Yeah. Right there. You ever seen True Detective Season 1 with him in it? Mm-hmm. And Woody Harrelson? That's really good. D.L. Hall. Corey Seager.
So it's not like last year's where every pack it was like the middle cards were backwards and stuff?
Yeah, no, nothing's been backwards yet. That's why I was like, I don't know if you know if I'm going to catch any short prints. They all look like they're short prints to me. It's either, I'd assume the short print might be like a player that's not in action, like the older vets, I guess, but I haven't seen one that. Matt Wallner. For the Minnesota Twins, going to Robert Runkle. There's Corbin Carroll. All right. Two boxes down, guys. Not some fun stuff here, guys. That's always great with for the photography. People love that stuff. I'd assume though, guys, all the older veteran stuff is usually the legendary stuff, like Babes and stuff, is like a non-baseball one. So I'd assume, right, like, see, he's not playing baseball here. I'd assume like the variation, if there is one of Willie Mays, would be him in action rather than like him trying to sign an autograph. And then for the baseball players, it seems like all the baseball player photos have been in them in action. I'd assume it would be the opposite. Yeah. See, like, look at this Yogi Berra one. Jaggy. And Tyler Freeman. For the Cleveland Guardians. Guardians is Robert Runkle. Like, look at that Jose Canseco. Look at that hair. There's a Francisco Lindor Chrome. Adley. And Chucky Robinson. Cincinnati Reds. Shame of that one. All right, last one here, and then we'll go with the next four. That's a big one. There's a blue. Whoa, that one got eaten, bro. Look at that one. Cut off wrong out of the printer probably. But Rafael Devers numbered to 50 for the Red Sox. Going to Karen. Sorry about that, Karen. Obviously out of our control, but Logan O'Hoppy. And look at that, Freddie Freeman chrome refractor. That's sick. Stadium Club chrome's gonna look really nice this year. Drew Waters for the Royals. Then a Kev. Griffey Chrome. Kodai Senga. It's a red. Roundy and a nice Joey Votto. Shame with the Reds. All right, so far, first. Four boxes, Joey Votto, Drew Waters, Chucky Robinson, Tyler Freeman, Matt Wallner, Michael Massey, going yard redemption of Juan Soto, and then Tommy Henry. Let's go to the next one. Got a Trey Turner, box topper. Gunnar Henderson. Salvador Perez. Another Salvador Perez. Oh, Alright, last box here to rip this. So again, by the time I get done with this, guys, I'll have like 30 minutes, guys. If you guys wanted to like try to potentially do that Prism Football that's down to 6, that'd be fun. I can quickly do something like that. Alright, here we go. Nice, James Altman for the Dodgers. We're going to Richard Miller. It's a good auto to start us off. That's an orange Jose Altuve to 199. Almost missed it there, but it is a color match. Manny Machado. Right, one more autograph here. And Joey Meneses for the Nationals going to Mark. There's an Austin Riley Chrome. Alright, next box here, guys. And a nice Tatis Chrome refractor. It's a freaking badass photo. Get that autograph, would be nice. There's a Volpe. Ken Griff. Chipper Jones. Shohei and Jordan Groshans from Miami. Going to Jay. Encarnacion from Miami, another one there for Jay. Miami autograph box. All right, two more boxes here, guys. And a Vladdy refractor chrome. Shohei. And Ernie Banks. Riley Green, chrome. And Lenin Sosa for the Chicago White Sox. Glenn and Michael. And Donnie Sands for Detroit. EA. Two Jim Palmers. Alright, last box here, guys. Two more autographs hiding in here. And Ezekiel Duran to start us off. For the Texas Rangers, winner Richard Miller. Orange Jordan Alvarez there at $199 for Houston. Going to Aaron. Got a chroma Bagwell. And Logan O'Hoppy for the Angels, going to Gary. Alrighty, guys, and there you go. So I'll top load all these autographs right now. A little fun break. You know, we didn't pull the biggest rookies, per se, but some nice names. Obviously, that Juan Soto is one of the bigger ones. We got James Albin, which is nice as well. Joey Votto, you know. So that second half could be pretty nice, guys. Who knows? I don't know how they're really packing this, but... Again, that was just the first half of Stadium Club Picatinny No. 1. JaspysCaseBreaks.com, guys. Thank you.